shut out the mind games and just leave everything they have in the ring.
I agree, Corey. And when it comes to Triple H, your best isn't going to cut it. You need to throw everything you've got at him, and then some.
More than five moves.
This is the Cena that's just about unstoppable.
Outrageous athleticism on the Hurricanrana.
I don't think you have to possess a genius IQ to know that if you're John Cena's opponent, you can't fall victim to the man's incredible power.
DDT! The challenger not looking good right now. A change of strategy has to be his next move. Bringing it back into the ring.
Well, many opponents have tried to stay away from the immense power of John Cena and have failed. If a superstar becomes entangled in Cena's cannon-like arms, it's all over.
Yeah, there are a lot of things a superstar has to watch out for when locking up with John Cena. But if you don't find a way to stay away or neutralize Cena's power...
Cover for the championship!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
The reversal by John Cena, showing no signs of defense here, guys. Hurricanrana!
Two!
They just punch him in the chest! Championship on the line.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam. Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. What do you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away. He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
We were very close to seeing game over for Triple H right there.
Slide blade!
Nicely done.
Showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
I tell you one thing, King. He can talk a good fight, and he can fight a good fight. One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart.
Boom! A knee right to the face! Big match, John!
He can't allow himself to let up now.
Mounting in these competitors, knowing it's going to take more to win this one.
You can't let those feelings seep into your psyche. You have to keep your focus.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
I've seen a referee's hand come to hitting three.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at the height. Frog splash. Looking for the victory. There's two.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh. Time to fly.
Cena turning the tables. John Cena is measuring. Here's Cena.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Will Triple H even be able to continue?
How can you question the game?
Yeah, even now, Triple H is able to dig deep, a quality only the best possess.
Big move coming.
Ooh, sidewalk slam. And shoulders are down. Two count. And he barely avoids the pinfall.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
And here we go now. Elbow drop.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh, time to fly.
Into the pin attempt. There's two.
Wow, I am impressed. We've seen him here a few times tonight.
From the top.
One with a kick out.
Wow.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
Look at the
oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
For the win. Two.
And I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Slip blade.
Nicely done.
Take.
And setting him up. Oh, and he
hits. That's going to hurt.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose, these superstars are going to be held in high esteem after this one.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Cena showing no intimidation, no fear.
He's in control, taking it to the midsection. These attacks to the core are clearly having an effect here, Cole.
Suplex.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
And you can debate whether or not that would have been the end. Interesting decision there.
Half Nelson applied.
Into a neck breaker. Oh. Phenomenal.
Electric chair.
This is scary.
Face buster.
And John Cena with so much pent-up emotion.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Lifting it up into the ring.
Suplex. Champ taking the worst end of the exchange.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Cena hoists him up. Hey, off the ladder.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
That is exactly what John Cena needed.
Take another look, Corey.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Three.
break. Oh, and a terrific reversal.
Caught the leg. And a punch. He caught him slipping. German suplex. Electric chair.
This is scary.
Face buster. Oh, on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Looks like John Cena has taken the upper hand.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
John Cena is measuring.
Cena hoists him up. AA. Cena's not done yet.
Another attitude adjustment. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Oh man, Triple H doesn't even know where he is.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Tornado DDT.
Viking DDT.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Yet another counter. It's like they're both somehow one step ahead of each other.
Nice hip toss. John Cena is all fired up. Shoots the half.
Into a neck breaker. Oh. Phenomenal.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
German suplex. Look out here. He's in big trouble. He's not going to like this. Oh, John Cena climbing into the canvas with the attitude adjustment. Two.
John Cena continues to be among the greatest.
That match deserves another look. Here we go.
Nicely done, picking up the win here.
Man, this champion has a stranglehold on that title and doesn't appear to be letting up anytime soon.
Guys, I've literally got chills after watching that thrilling championship match.